think you know why. Go, go, go! What's all day? Different things. All people left their yellowing. Dinosaurs, seen a horse. Left in almost everything. Sheep that ran up from the herd. Maybe that's not the first. Evelyn Floyd, Evelyn died.
Yeah. freedom is best. Whole country's on hell stuff, rest, and everyone was a suspect. You can't feel the flow because you died. Face down on a suicide. The motherfuckers on some side. Nobody got no back. It's all fun. Say this. My rain is blood. Under the again. Run.
We don't speak anymore of war. We don't speak anymore of war. We're all like a war. down and show you deep inside my life, my inner working. So smell and lack of inner fire to touch upon the surface is not for what it seems. I take away my problems, but only I
I don't know. what to do.
Thank you.
up in me, kneel down and clear the stone of me. I wander out where you can't see, inside my shell I wait and bleed.
I felt the air rise up in me.
Thank you. fun playing football. What do you think? That'll be my DB coach. That coach will be my other football coach. And Andy Blunt, he was a big guy. I couldn't handle it.
I think my teammates for a good year. Had fun this year. I didn't play that much. Had fun watching it on the sidelines. And I just want to wish everyone good luck in the future, whoever decides to play football at tournament. Gabe, he has a chance. Are you Coach Mo? Alright. I'd like to thank Coach Rio, Coach Irons for giving me a chance to do it.
Hey,
yeah, I just want to thank everybody. Football team
is this year. We had a lot of fun. And you're going to see your senior. It's going to go by real fast. You're going to like it. And take care of yourself. And I'll give my left nut for this team any day.
I want to give thanks to all the coaches, for being there for the past 4 years. More for me, the past 6 years, junior high also.
He loves that.
It's been cool playing with all the guys here, Ernie, Gabe, Dan, Joe, Sabella, Robert. I didn't get to play hard on the field, but from what I looked at, man, we're a good bunch of guys, we're a good team, we fought hard, and hopefully the seniors next year and the underclassmen will hopefully learn something from us, so give the coaches props and
roll around. I'd just like to thank all the guys. It's been a fun year. We had some ups and downs, but we've stayed together, and it was real fun. We really got together this year, and just want to hope everybody does well in the future, even if they don't play football, just in general, that they have a nice life, and hopefully I'll see some of y'all around. I want to tell all y'all that it's been a great year this year. Hopefully we'll get some sales next year. Good luck, and I'll take all the footage for them to play. All right, I don't know what to say, but it's been a cool 4 years. Had good times with all y'all, and hope we just all grow together.
Hey, it's me. I don't know, man. I don't know what to say. It's been a good year. It's been a great time having everybody knock off, play around, do whatever. Everybody's been great to me, Gabe especially. Always taking my ass in the back. My defense, I love them all, man. I could never gotten to do anything this year without y'all. Coach Leo, Coach Escobedo especially, always put up with my stuff on the sideline, on the defense. All the coaches, to Ernie, to DJ, we be central and everything, who can say that. Just go out, have fun, play your hearts out, fellas. It's the only time you're gonna get this. United, everything. Green jerseys, everything. The love of the game, you just gotta remember it. There's nothing else like it. Just remember this. Coward can die a million deaths, but a soldier can only die once.
Hey, what's up, fellas? It's me. I don't know what to say, but it was a great year. And I just wanna thank all the coaches, especially Coach Leon and Coach Arnie, for giving me the chance to play this year. All of y'all, it was great playing with y'all.
I just like to say that it's been a pleasure watching you seniors grow up to be great young men. I really enjoyed coaching y'all on the football field. You guys are a class act. Since the day I've been here, we've been looking forward to this senior class, and you did not disappoint us at all. Wish you all the very best.